obviously not with Alex Rins winning, no, Moto3. This is the crash for Filip Salač that's brought out the red flags. We didn't see the start of it. You can see there a high side, and he's just taking a big old whack there on the head as he's gone down. His gloves come off as well. He looked in some considerable pain initially, didn't he, there?